All right, so we're getting closer and closer to the finale. Interesting show this week. I first have to point out that the host, for some reason, decided to make fun of how tall I am. Short jokes, one after another after another. I don't know what that was all about, but don't worry, I'll definitely get them back. The show itself, though, was a lot of fun. Dancers up and down a little bit today, but I think the exciting part was the group routine. Having them all do the group routine together and us getting to judge that. First time we ever did it for So You Think You Can Dance. And I think it really worked out because you saw the dancers. I mean, they danced harder than I think I've ever seen them dance before. They were just killing it. And that really helped me, I think, make the decisions of who I think are the best right now. And I said it, Danny and Annika, I think, are just a slight step above some of the other dancers. But all in all, top six is going to be tough. I hope they really, you know, put in a really tough week of work, give us some amazing routines next week. I want to see who can just step up and take it to a whole nother level. We'll see what happens.